pulled nicely. It was back of the length, it's not a quick pitch. And Khawaja was quick on the pull for his first boundary.
You know that this is exactly what he's waiting for. Feet don't move too much when he comes forward. He's not a big driver of the ball. Let the ball grate down the ground. But you give him the opportunity to rock back like that.
Yeah, that was a poor delivery. Jimmy Anderson knows it. A clip ball to Khawaja. He'll put you away all day long.
He waits for anything short, yes, and he'll put that away. As many of the batters from the Southern Hemisphere do. Not the biggest driver down the ground, but on the legs, the wrist action.
Done! A huge Edgbaston roar greets the first wicket for Broad, and it's Warner.
In Test match cricket, there's the delivery, drawn into the shot. Just weren't scoring quickly enough. The pressure was building. Saw that gap through the covers and wanted it. Broad too good again. Massive breakthrough. England get there first.
Oh, he's got him, Bairstow. Their swing from Broad. He talked about trying the outswinger to Labuschagne and Smith. He's produced one and has got Labuschagne first ball.
Back-to-back wickets. Here it is. He talked about it and he executes it. Labuschagne drawn into a false shot. What a catch. What a catch, Johnny Bairstow. Huge moment in this game. And off he goes. The crowd's behind him.
Slightly short from Anderson, albeit not that short. And that was very quickly pulled away by Khawaja.
As possible. Basically trying to make the margin for error. For on length for the bowler as small as possible. It's not overly short, that's probably...
And he does. And does it nicely too, that's better timing. Finds the gap between cover and mid-off and the boundary. Lovely shot.
And mid-off. Very late in moving. And great bat flow. Usman Khawaja and Stevens.
This time Khawaja does pull slightly short. It wasn't that short, but it was dispatched. A good sign for Australia that Khawaja is now looking to up the tempo. 54 for two.
Anything just slightly short, it kind of swivels from the same position. Doesn't really move too far back. It hinges on that back leg, pivots on the front. It's very, very good. It doesn't have to be too short for him to do that. Ricky Ponting used to do it on the front foot. Khawaja.
Khawaja up and over. Nicely struck. Ben Stokes just for a moment thought he was in the game, but it was nicely hit.
Yeah, just brilliant again. Nice long first step and a longer second step just to give himself the base.
It's too high, I think. It's very straight. He's got him! Smith reviews straight away and has got a key wicket. It was definitely straight. Smith missed it as he got very square on and turned around. And Hawkeye and DRS suggested it was going on to hit the stump. Smith thought it was high. He reviewed. Swept top edge, but Robinson, who is just behind square on the leg side, is actually in saving one, so they're encouraging Travis Head to play the shot.
Broad got Marnus, number one batter in the world, then Stokes gets the number two batter in the world, and Steve Smith, number three batter in the world, comes up, and it's Travis Head.
Down. Good shot. Good, solid, strong shot, this from Travis Head. Gets right to the pitch.
But this is very reminiscent of his innings at the Oval against India recently. Confident on the stride forward.
Oh, great shot. Great shot. He's such a good player of spin. And he's just shimmied down the ground and smashed it for six.
He has improved his play against spin a lot the last 3 or 4 years, and that's what he does well. He uses his feet well, gets right to the pitch of the ball. Two men in the deep for him. We'll see them come up when Travis Head's on strike.
That'll be 50 for Usman Khawaja. His 22nd Test match 50 to go with 1400. He's looked in really good touch. He's been in good touch for a couple of years now. Comes, chips it, doesn't get all of it. Jimmy Anderson gets back and it goes away for four.
We called for it and there it was. That's better. It's good batting. If you use your feet, you get all the way there. Don't give the ball enough time to try and spin past the outside edge.
Yeah, that's nice. This time he didn't come down the pitch. He just stood and smashed it over mid on. That brings up the 100 for Australia.
As long as that intent is there to put the bad ball away, then the reactions will take care of themselves. Think with Moen as well. Knowing that these bats.
Yep. Nicely played. Forward press, rock back, cut for four. 106 for three.
Creates some uncertainty for Travis Head.
That shot, though, he has played exceptionally well. A couple of bounces, that skips over the boundary line.
Time from Head. Khawaja has played very free-flowing cricket. This is beautiful.
200s. That's probably the best of the lot so far. He's struck it so cleanly down the ground, Travis Head. And that has gone all the way.
This is a wonderful shot. Just advancing down the wicket again. Look at how still he is. Sending it all the way into the crowd.
Gets a good piece of that one, Travis Head. Gets the angle right as well.
Convincing pull shot. Turns his head ever so slightly, but swivels on it. Manages to get it down and find the gap between fine leg and deep square.
Well, Usman Khawaja has been watching Travis Head play this type of shot for a while, and he's decided to enjoy himself as well.
Magnificent shot from Usman Khawaja. So much control, slide elevation. Just sits back and watches the finishing project.
Does it once, does it twice, straighter this time. And the pressure is being pushed back onto England here by Head and Khawaja.
In this series, you'd say England are under pressure. Khawaja taking it upon himself to try and hit Moeen Ali out of the attack.
And everyone just stood there and said, where's the ball? Well, the ball has raced across the ground exceptionally quickly off the blade of Head. It's from England, but also finding the boundaries. And again, this time though, just using the pace of the delivery. Same angle, little extra pace. Mo Ali tidies up once again.
Ultimate control in the shot.
Catch!
Yeah! That's in the air and it's caught. They've been brave, they've kept Mo Ali on. He's back into the England side and he's got a very big wicket. That of the number three batter in the world, Travis Head.
For over, but it's the breakthrough that matters. Crawley takes the catch. Good catch going to his left. England have made the breakthrough.
pulled away. Short from Moeen Ali. Usman Khawaja, who's in his 70s, continues in his fine form.
Well, he's a very good puller of the ball, is Usman Khawaja. Green goes powerfully down the ground this time. Mentioned last over that drives again, given opportunity to do so by Root. This was very wide, very full.
Oh, that's a real loosener. Help yourself to that in the 80s. First ball after tee, dispatched.
His weight go back to the leg side.
It's gone fine, and that will go away for four. Here he comes, and he does back himself, and he belts it down the ground. That is excellent batting. Everything was in his favour there.
The start of his innings. You see the swing of the bat there is looking down the ground, taking that risk and leaving that big gap between bat and pad open. The square is trying to hit that. That's what presents the gap bat between bat and pad.
Picked up, fine legs down there, but he's just picking it up off the ball. Great shot. He might have missed out on a couple of boundaries that have found the fielders, but he's pulled that away beautifully.
Yeah!
Oh, what a beauty. What an absolute beauty. Drift away, spin in. Moeen has his second with a Jaffa.
Drift away, he's dragged into the shot, but he's looking way too square. Vicious turn, thumps into the top of middle and leg. Well bowled, Moeen Ali.
Opens the face as easy as you like, and the celebrations tells you everything. 15th Test match 100.
Well, nicely hit. Moeen Ali looks at his fellow countryman and says, "Why didn't you get that?" And there's that sweep. You see a lot of that from Kerr. We haven't seen much of it today. He controlled that nicely. And now down the ground. Nicely struck, and then all the way.
Back-to-back boundaries. Over-pitching ever so slightly. Kerry has a lot of power. You have to have a lot of power to hit from the crease. Full face and holds his shape beautifully.
Lovely. It's one of the impressive parts of Alex Carey's game. He sort of almost flies under the radar in some ways. Well, there's some swing there from Anderson, but Khawaja just held his shape and hands nicely to find the boundary through the point region. That is lovely. The classic on drive from Carey to finish off the over perfectly. Goes with the pull shot. It's been productive for him all day long. This time a lot straighter from Khawaja, but the same result.
That's a brilliant shot. A typical left-hander's cover drive. That's really well played. A loosener from Moeen Ali, a fraction short.
Edged and between keeper and slip. That's a boundary. Was that another chance?
And Alex Carey has been very good. Australia have fought back, built a partnership on the back of that man, Usman Khawaja.